A very good morning to all lovely kids. This is your English class and today we are going to work in our English copy alphabet Z. Z for zero. So first we will put date 13, month 8 and year 21. This is your classwork. So we will write here C dot W dot. Now we will learn how to write Z. For the formation of Z, first we will put dot, then we will make a slipping line on the red upper line. Then we will make a slanting line from right to left. Then again we will make a slipping line from left to right on lower blue line. Z for zero. Make it again, put single dot, make a slipping line, make a slanting line and again make a slipping line. Z. Put single dot, make a slipping line on red upper line and slanting line from right to left, make a slipping line on lower blue line. Z. Z. तो बच्चों बहुत आसान है ना बनाना, आपको बहुत ही इजी लग रहा होगा. Very good. Now, when you will make Z, slipping line को बेटा आप left से right की तरफ लेकर जाएंगे. ठीक है, यदि आप right से left ले आते हैं, then you will make a slanting line, again slipping line, तो ये formation wrong होगी. Okay, make it again, put single dot and we will make a slipping line from left to right on red upper line. Then we will make a slanting line from left to right. Then again we will make a slipping line from left to right. Z. This is the right formation of Z. So kids, this line you have to complete in your classwork and this line in your homework. Okay, bye everyone.